The Akbash is a large, white breed of domestic dog, native to the plains and mountains of western Turkey. The Akbash is a guard dog and was originally bred by shepherds around 3,000 years ago to create a white-colored dog that could guard their flock of sheep. Although the exact reasons for this particular choice in color are unknown, it is widely believed that a white guard dog was wanted to ensure that it wasn't mistaken for a hungry predator, such as a wolf. The Akbash is an ancient breed of domestic dog, and although it is thought to have derived from similar breeds in Italy and Hungary, its exact ancestry is not really known. These other continental guard dogs, however, were thought to have been brought into Europe from parts of Asia. The Akbash is a large and powerful breed of dog that is perfectly built for a life of sheep guarding in the mountains. It has a short to medium length coat, which is white in color with occasional patches of light brown. The coat of the Akbash is coarse to prevent it from matting when exposed to the alpine elements, and the double layer allows it to also be water resistant, protecting the Akbash from getting too cold. The Akbash has a big head and powerful jaws, along with a very strong body, a short neck and large, curved toes. The tail of the Akbash is very distinctive to the breed, as it is not only long and curved, but is also covered in longer, feathered fur. The Akbash has thickly padded feet and almond-shaped eyes that vary from gold to dark brown in color. The Akbash was originally bred by shepherds to guard their flocks from large mountain predators, so they are naturally a dominant and aggressive breed. They are one of the most primitive guard dogs among domestic breeds today and therefore require a firm and experienced owner. They are, however, intelligent and courageous animals that risk their lives to protect the animals and people under their guard. The Akbash is a very loyal breed, completely devoted and dedicated to their owner, and often regard strangers that are not in their owner's presence as suspicious. The Akbash is very independent, with strong and protective instincts, known to respond quickly and without help in the case of emergency, when it feels that its flock is under threat. The Akbash breed first appeared roughly 3,000 years ago, when it was bred to be a strong and protective guard dog that was white in color. Although the breed itself has changed very little since the early days, individuals found in households today are less dominant and aggressive than these original guard dogs. They are, however, still bred to guard livestock, particularly on the ranches in southern America, where they are used to protect animals from large carnivores like coyotes and even bears. Since their introduction in the USA in the 1970s, the breed has become a popular guard dog, and although affected by hip problems like other larger breeds, they are not thought to be so badly affected. The Akbash tends to give birth to between 7 and 9 puppies per litter, which are fully mobile within their first 6 weeks. The Akbash is known to be a calm and clean breed of domestic dog, and happily lives both inside and outside the house. Their fur also has little odor compared to that of other breeds. They are also known to have strong maternal instincts, and have been observed aiding sheep in cleaning their newborn calves. In its native country of Turkey, the Akbash was named after the Turkish word Akbaz, which means white-headed. The Akbash breed first became popular as a household pet when 40 dogs were imported into the USA from Turkey in the 1970s. These Akbash individuals are thought to be the ancestors of the entire population there today.